City's police captain Eric Walzak today said that 20 officers were injured during the course of lawlessness last night. He said there were 144 vehicle fires.